amazing that the Word, the Lord Jesus Christ, would become flesh, a little tiny vulnerable baby. Now, why would He do that for us? He does that because He loves us. Muslims say to us, oh, why would God, how can God become a human being that cries, that needs milk, that we need His nappy changing? And the reason is because God loves us, and God wanted to come as that tiny vulnerable baby for us. And I'm going to give you two reasons why God does that. First, let me just go for it.
Don't you find it's interesting that God comes as a baby? He doesn't turn up as a king. He doesn't turn up as a conqueror who goes and takes other nations. He doesn't turn up as an old man, get married with a child. He doesn't turn up as a man who goes as he conquers, he takes the wife of people as slave. But he turns up as a baby.
Yes,
That's amazing.
And this shows us two things about the character of God. Firstly, that God is profoundly moral. He's a moral person. He's a moral being. God comes because He sees that our sin